and believe whatever you want to believe. You stay in Wonderland, and I show you how deep the rabbit hole goes. The choice is yours, Neo. Have you ever had a dream you were so sure was real? Thank you.
I know why you're here, Neo. I know why you hardly sleep. Why you live alone, and why night after night you sit at your computer.
You like him, don't you? You like watching him. We're gonna kill him, you understand that?
Morpheus believes he is the one.
Do you?
It doesn't matter what I believe.
You're my savior, man.
You have a problem with authority, Mr. Anderson.
I don't know if you're ready to see what I want to show you. But unfortunately, you and I have run out of time.
The answer is out there, Neo. It's looking for you.
Morpheus.
And it will find you if you want it to. It's the question that drives us, Neo. It's the question that brought you here.
What is the Matrix?
We'll need a search running.
I've been looking for you, Neo.
You're in danger.
What the hell do they want from me?
I don't know, but if you don't want to find out, I suggest you get out of there.
How?
I can guide you, but you must do exactly as I say. Remember, do exactly as I say. The cubicle across from you is empty. Go, now. Hide against the cube wall. When I tell you, go to the end of the row and wait for my instruction. Stay as low as you can. Go now. Follow the officer to the right. Wait. Hide behind that filing cabinet. Officer down the hall. Wait, move against the cube wall. Peek around the corner. Then move when you are clear.
This Anderson guy's either slick or stupid. Probably locked himself in a room somewhere.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to be in his shoes when those suits get hold of him.
I hear that. I'm going to search these halls. Stay here.
Someone's approaching from the opposite end of this hall. Step around the corner. Stay close to the desk. There is an open filing cabinet behind her desk. Hide there.
Have you seen Mr. Anderson?
Anderson? No, I haven't. If I do, I'll be sure to let you know.
There is an office at the end of the next hall. It will lead you outside. Get there as fast as you can. Go.
outside. Are you nuts?
Cortex, how may I direct your call? One moment, please. Agent Brown on line 2.
Oh, damn agents. Hold my calls. I'll be back in a few.
It's Anderson.
Outside, there is a scaffold. To your left, there's a window. Go to it. You can use the scaffold to get to the roof.
Stop where you are!
On the list, override the controls immediately.
Is that a cop? Who are you?
Can you take me up to the roof? I just need to get to the roof.
Sure. Are you okay, buddy? Anderson! Freeze! You're gonna burn, Anderson!
Hey, what's going on here?
Jump, buddy! Jump!
He's getting away!
Open fire!
Killer! Take her back to the roof! Hurry!
Go, go, go!
Down!
He's up here somewhere. Spread out!
Come on, boys. Let's move.
Down, down, down! Get him on the ground!
I'm gonna hit the head.
Back in a minute.
About that time.
Oh, yep.
In a hurry to meet someone, Mr. Anderson.
What do you want?
A moment of your time.
I'm not going anywhere with you.
Get him on the ground!
lying down.
Mr. Anderson.
Stop! Get him on the ground! Freeze!
Imagine right now you're feeling a bit like Alice, tumbling down the rabbit hole.
You could say that.
Have you ever had a dream, Neo, that you were so sure was real? What if you were unable to wake from that dream? How would you know the difference between the dream world and the real world?
This isn't real.
What is real? How do you define real? If you're talking about what you can feel, what you can smell, what you can taste and see, then real is simply electrical signals interpreted by your brain.
Whoa.
Welcome to the real world.
I thought it wasn't real.
Your mind makes it real.
Morpheus, what's happened to me?
Do you believe in fate, Neo?
No.
Why not?
Because I don't like the idea that I'm not in control of my life.
Fate, it seems, is not without a sense of irony. When the Matrix was first built, there was a man born inside.
Stop! Let me out!
Who had the ability to change whatever he wanted. To remake the Matrix as he saw fit. It was he who freed the first of us. Taught us the truth. That is why there are those of us who have spent our entire lives searching the Matrix, looking for him.
What are you trying to tell me? That I can dodge bullets?
I'm trying to tell you that when you're ready, you won't have to.
Get some rest. You're going to need it. For what?
Your training.
Welcome to my world, Neo. How's the signal?
It's a little loud.
Is this better?
Where am I?
This, my friend, is a series of combat training simulations.
And this is going to teach me Kung Fu.
Works like a video game tutorial. You do still claim to be the ultimate gamer, right? See that guard? Take him out quietly so the others aren't alerted.
You want me to kill him?
It's not real. Just pretend he's your old boss. My friend, you are a natural. Oh, I almost forgot. I'll be monitoring your health level. If you get hit, you can recover some of your health by avoiding additional damage. Take too much damage, and I'm pulling the plug. I'll download new skills as you progress. Keep practicing silent takedowns for now. I've given these soldiers a strike combo. Now would be a good time to drive through the enemy strikes with your own. One more thing. I've hidden useful items in some of these crates. Crack open the crates to find them.
Crates? How original.
Practice makes perfect. Try some judo.
What's with the outfit?
Oh, that? I don't know. I think it fits the scene. You don't like it? If you can sneak into that control booth without triggering an alarm, I'll place a bonus weapon in the next area. Soldiers stun you, they'll go for a throw, so watch your back. Now, you've been spotted. No bonus for you. Really starting to get the hang of this.
I've got the high score for Ninja Crisis.
final test is loaded. You'll find it up one floor level. Use the ladder to get there. Okay, Neo. Ready for the big finale?
What have you got in mind?
It's a tournament. Last man standing wins. Mark. Impressed. Morpheus?
Go, Neo.
Fight! got your help, Neo. Ta-da! Teleporting looks like so much fun. Wish I could do it. Add one bad guy. Okay, you ready for some action?
Blade skills are legendary. Today, you will learn that mine are as well. Lucky strike, and your last. challenge.
Trinity, what are you doing here?
Exercise.
This is not your fight.
Looks tough.
My sword will find you.
Let's do it.
If either of you bite it, I'm pulling you out.
Dodge his attacks, Neo.
Excellent. Indeed, the rumors surrounding your blade are true. Are you a worthy challenge? What you cannot see, you cannot hit.
That's a nice trick.
Which one do I hit?
I don't know. Try the ugly one.
Watch your health, Neo.
Thanks for the practice.
Don't mention it.
Keep your blade sharp, Neo. We'll need it where you're going.
Some bugs in the system. Losing audio and video feed. You're on your own, kid.
前を我々の浮きを盗みに来たのか。いや、カルオ、拙者の倒すことができるならば浮きを伝授しよう。
Inside my code again, damn it. Okay, whatever happens, don't die on me, Neo. May not be able to pull you out in time. Yo, watch out. This place is starting to fall apart.
Wants you outside.
As you can see, this program was designed for multiple opponent combat training. Cypher didn't think he would make it through the burning hall. Well done. Now, focus. Here comes the final wave.
mind, you are a natural.
Excellent swordplay, Neo. With a focused mind, nothing can stand between you and the path you choose. Let's load up the time trial.
The rules of this program are simple, Neo. Defeat an enemy, get points. Achieve the goal score within the time limit, and you win. The more advanced your technique, the more points I'll give you for each enemy defeated. Bonus points for each wave defeated. Think you can get the record? Adding a new enemy type. He's upgraded with a ranged attack. You made it to round four. Here, see if you can put this staff to good use. And you're gonna break Morpheus's record. In here, Neo. We'll be right back. Amazing. Changing things up this time. If you've never fired a gun before, you're about to have no choice. Oh, and so you don't go getting all fancy with your kung fu, I'm taking away your ability to fight hand to hand.
Remember to focus, Neo. Your shots become more accurate. Watch out, Neo. The boss is on to you. To avoid getting hit. Got to move, Neo.
These people need you.
Coming for ya!
Targeting. Use wall runs and jumps to catch big air, target an enemy, then fire away. Not only does it make you hard to hit, but it looks cool. Hardball. You gotta mix up your pitches. Your ticket out of this simulation, but you're gonna have to get past his bodyguards. Away.
Hurry, Neo!
Detective.
Drop it off.
need to let your wounds heal, Neo.
Awesome. Man, you're really getting good at this. Okay, Morpheus would like to see you now. I think he has something special planned.
I know Kung Fu.
Show me. This is a sparring program.
Trying to hit me and hit me.
Grab a weapon and defend yourself, Neo.
Good. But you're faster than that. Focus, Neo. Yeah. Remember that in here, your abilities are limited only by your mind. Focus, Neo. Run it. Come, Neo. There is something I want to show you. I designed this room with the Matrix in mind. The phone is your exit, but you must reach it first if you want to live. Catch me if you can. As you can see, Neo, focusing on the path before you has its rewards.